the top of the boat, and you see this fire. This fire is super weird and super creepy.